Max, the day is here. The day we've been imagining for 9 years now, it's finally here. Thank you for loving me and accepting me for who I am, my flaws and all. Thank you for treating me gentle and soft. Thank you for sharing your dreams and visions with me. Thank you for always being my best friend. Thank you for being you.
Claire, wow, the day is finally here. You are the most important person in my life, and I cannot imagine the future without you. It's amazing to think about loving someone from high school onto the rest of your life. And I thank God every day for being so lucky. Among the many challenges and opportunities ahead, our most important challenge will be to maintain our faith together as a couple and grow into ourselves to become examples for our children and others around us.
Claire, Max, grow your lives together. Live as the best team you can be together. Love each other unconditionally and laugh together uncontrollably. You do those three things, you're gonna have a great life together. Good luck.
The funniest quirk that Max had growing up was that under absolutely no circumstances were he and I allowed to have the same thing. In fact, if I was wearing a blue shirt and Max came downstairs to see that I was wearing a blue shirt and he also was, he would race back upstairs to change. He went to med school, so I went to law school. He met the love of his life when he was 15, and I have a mother who is threatening to sign me up for dating apps.
Max and I met when we were sophomores and juniors in high school. We were, my cousin Noah actually set us up.
She definitely caught my eye from that time, but then we didn't end up starting dating for a couple years after that, but that was kind of how we met. Oh, hi. You look wonderful.
Aw. Are you crying?
Yeah. Of course.
Excited.
I'm so excited.
Max, you do have the kindest heart. You take care of my sister and you truly love her. You have been a part of our family for a while now. It has been so special to watch you love her all these years. Never let my sister forget that she is beautiful in and out. Welcome officially to the family, and I love you both. So cheers to Claire and Max.
The great joy to present Mr. and Mrs. Max and Claire Boyle.
So deeply excited, not just for the wedding, but for the many, many years of marriage to follow.
I love you so much and thank God every day of my life for making you such a huge part of it.
I will love you always and I cannot wait to share the rest of our lives together, Max. Aww, that was so sweet.
So many blessings to be thankful for and so many blessings to come. I can't wait to marry you. I love you and I'll see you soon. Damn.